Hey everyone, welcome back. SpaceX aims to send its third Starship into orbit by the second week of March, according to Elon Musk. Musk mentioned that the team is striving to launch before March 8th, but he anticipates it happening in the first half of next month. He also hinted at preparing for the fourth test flight shortly after. Moreover, Musk estimated the likelihood of the rocket achieving orbit to be nearly 80%. This aligns with his previous statement to Kanye West, indicating another Starship launch in roughly 3 weeks. Earlier this month, the Starship and Super Heavy booster were relocated to the launch pad at Starbase. SpaceX plans to repurpose one of Cape Canaveral's largest launch sites for Starship missions. This pad will become available once United Launch Alliance completes its final Delta IV Heavy launch this year. Presently, an environmental review is underway for SpaceX's proposal to use Launch Complex 37, SLC 37, at Cape Canaveral. This process includes public meetings to gather feedback on the impact of rocket operations. Environmental assessments for rocket launches typically take over a year. Therefore, significant construction at SLC 37 isn't expected to start for some time. However, SpaceX intends to modify the existing infrastructure for Starship missions. SLC 37 has a history dating back to the 1960s, used for Apollo missions. If approved, SpaceX will likely demolish and rebuild the facility. Otherwise, they'll construct a new launch site nearby. In 2022, SpaceX initiated preparations at Launch Complex 39A, but focused on test flights in South Texas last year. Musk envisions Starship as pivotal for Mars colonization, emphasizing its reusability. Despite setbacks in previous test flights, SpaceX aims for a successful third launch, inching closer to near-Earth missions. Musk envisions multiple daily launches for various purposes, necessitating additional launch sites. Plans for a second Starship launch tower at the Starbase in Texas are in progress. Additionally, SpaceX expressed interest in SLC 37, abandoning previous considerations for other sites. Starship's maiden practical application will likely be as a lunar lander for NASA's Artemis program. SpaceX aims to transport astronauts to and from the lunar surface, requiring refueling in low orbit. Amid ongoing tests and demonstrations, SpaceX's interest in SLC 37 underscores its ambitions for Starship in Florida.